Hi, hi, Miss Springer. I guess Janice left the car keys with you, huh?
No, she left them right there in the car, where anyone could just come along and drive it away if they wanted to. I'll get them for you, Harry. Wait just a minute.
Hey, anybody that wanted to steal our car could get away with it by pleading insanity.
Well, how's Janice?
Well, she's making dinner.
All right. Well, goodbye, Harry.
Goodbye, Miss Springer.
Hi, Harry.
Harry. Cup of coffee, Harry?
Oh, thanks, Mom. Janice is making dinner.
Now, Snake up nearly everything on his plate, didn't you, Nellie?
Hey, come on, I told you, but don't call him Nellie, huh? Right?
Right.
Ready to go home?
Okay.
How is Janice, Harry?
She's just getting bigger.
Hey, Harry. Good night, Pop.
Night, dear.
Night, Mom. Good night, Nellie.
Mm. Harry doesn't like him to be called Nellie.
Yeah. Where are you going, ma'am?
Heavy day.
Night. Night, dear.
What the hell, that dress shrink or something? Who's she going with?
Oh, some boy. Harry, why don't you let Nelson stay over with us tonight? He's been so good all day.
Well, Mom, you know, Janice is making dinner.
He ate already. Harry's all full.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I guess so, sure. Well, you be a good boy for Nana, all right?
Okay.
Give Daddy a kiss.
All right. Night, Mom. Pop.
Night, Harry.
Night.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Here's a pool cat.